Alright guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to tie a gray hackle. I'm going to be using brown thread. So we're going to start by wrapping the entire shank of the hook, touching turns. And then this string, I'm going to snip off the excess. I'm going to go back to the front and be doing a yellow tail. Just want a little bit like that. Make the edge clean. You're gonna place it about midway down the hook shank. Tie it in tight. So now you're going to take the couple tail feathers that you have, and you're going to cut them just a little bit shorter like that. And now you're going to get your hackle, and you're going to spread out the bottom like that while the top's still straight, and then you're going to cut it right there. And you're gonna be using the little side. So grab the little side and tie it to close to the nose. Just a couple wraps. Then you're gonna take and you're just gonna spin the hackle around two or three times. And you're gonna weave your line through, and you're going to tie in the back feather, or the excess, right here. So then you've got the excess sticking out. You can go ahead and just cut that off. And then you're going to wrap it back to the front. And you can whip finish it. I don't have my whip finisher here, but I'm just going to do a couple half hitch knots. Next to the nose, cut off your excess. Fly's done. Let's see if I can get it to focus. I'm trying to get it to focus, sorry. But that's basically how you make a gray tackle. You can make a gray hackle. You can make any tail color you want. But I did yellow. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe, like, leave a comment. And if you like the fly tying videos, comment, and I can do more. So we'll see you guys next time.